Hello, Sam from Sound on Sound magazine here. I'm at the AES convention in New York, and with me is Dan Duffel from Solid State Logic. Hello, Dan.
Hello, thank you for joining us.
It's a pleasure. Now, Solid State Logic are using this show to showcase their new processor, which is called the Fusion. And it's very intriguing. Tell us about it.
It is. Fusion is a stereo analog coloration tool. It's designed as a mixed bus processor or as a stereo stem processor. It's aimed at people who are probably primarily working inside the box but want to go out into the analog domain looking for some analog edge and some analog color to finish off their projects or to, you know, enhance their projects. Fusion is five completely new stereo processing tools from SSL. Nothing in here has ever featured on any other SSL product. And obviously SSL has been going for a very long time and has been renowned for a whole series of tools that have featured in a long range of products. These are all new. The five processors are a vintage drive circuit. This is a harmonic enhancement circuit. It's not our variable harmonic drive circuit. It's a close cousin, but it's designed to add. Essentially, you have a drive control which is adding harmonic density to the sound, and a density control which is actually introducing a soft compression to the sound. So the combination of the two thickens up sounds and actually gives them a solidity and a weight, which is sometimes very difficult to achieve with plugins. The next processor is the Violet EQ. This is a two-band minimum phase shelving EQ. SSL has always been known for picking, it's like the classic SSL channel EQ, for picking really sweet frequencies and then EQ response curves that are very intuitive and very musical. The same principles have been applied here, but to a very different purpose, really. You've got a low-end band with a selectable frequency that is really most people will use for adding extra weight and depth to a mix, and a high-frequency band which is really designed to add some air and some sparkle to the sound. Next processor along is the high-frequency compressor. Now this is, in essence, the closest thing, it's really a way of describing it, is it's like tape saturation. It's a high-end roll-off. It's a soft high-end roll-off, which is ideal for removing quite a lot of the brittleness and the harshness that you often get from overuse of plugins. And so this is designed as a very subtle analog way of removing some of those problems that people are actually encountering in digital domain. Used in conjunction with the Violet EQ, they work beautifully together because essentially you can kind of slightly overcook the high frequency in the Violet EQ, round it back with the high frequency compressor, and you get that beautiful high-end sparkle but without any of the kind of harsh brittleness that you might expect. Moving along, a stereo image circuit. This is a kind of mostly a classic mid-side processing circuit. So you've got a width control, which is exactly as it suggests, is actually adding stereo width to the sound, and a space control, which is controlling the amount of low frequency, which is either going into the center channels or into the side channels. And that can help position the low-end frequencies in the mix and actually kind of help carve out a space for the low-end frequencies in the mix, which can be quite difficult to do with EQ alone. The final of the five processors is a custom SSL transformer circuit. It actually has a kind of circuit wrapped around that transformer as well. The transformer itself adds, again, a kind of a very different low-end thickening sound. And then the circuit that we've wrapped around it adds a really beautiful sparkle. Slightly different flavor of sparkle to what you're getting with the EQ, and a slightly different flavor of low-end saturation to what you're getting with the vintage drive circuit. So different things for different types of source material for quite a lot of people. There is a high-pass filter at the front end. So again, if you're beefing up the low-end frequencies with the Violet EQ, the high-pass filter there to actually give that some precision and help tighten that up a little bit. And then input and output trim controls, so that you're not just adding volume, but you're adding a perception of loudness. And then there's some insert points which can be moved around, or the insert can be switched into a mid-side processing mode.
Wow, pretty comprehensive.
It is. There's a lot going on in here, so.
So it's almost like a complete toolkit. If you find your mixes are a little bit sterile or a little bit lacking that something, you can just play around with all these different sections and try and get them. He offers you a variety of different ways to jazz it up.
Yes, absolutely. And it's designed to be a very intuitive way of doing that. Each of these things have been structured in a way to be very immediate for people.
Wow, cool. Well, I believe we have one at the SOS office awaiting review, so we look forward to seeing what it's like. When will it be available?
It's shipping in mid-November.
Fantastic. And do you have a price yet?
We do. It is $14.99 plus VAT.
Excellent. Well, that seems to offer an awful lot of awful lot of processing for the money, so we look forward to seeing how it goes. Thank you, Dan.
Well, thank you very much for coming to see us. See you next time.
It's a pleasure.